Eyes on the target. Pursuing.
Hey.
MJ, I'm glad you called. How you doing?
Good. Storing some more boxes at the house. Just checked on Harry. But how are you? I saw the news about the lizard chase.
I'm great. Connors is cured, the suit's still growing strong, and apparently is called a symbiote. Oh, and, it's an alien. Which is pretty nuts, right?
Wait, what? You don't sound concerned.
I'm a little concerned, but I also couldn't have stopped Connors without it.
Peter, the two of you tore through half the city. Like, did you see what you did to the museum? I'm honestly surprised nobody got killed.
I'm not. And you know I had to cure him somehow. I mean, should I have just let him keep destroying things on his own?
That's not the... I'm gonna work here for the rest of the night. My muse for a new Jonah-proof article has finally struck. Maybe I'll have something to show you if you come back later.
What's gotten into her? Must be deadline stress. Some alone time should help. So in the meantime, let's see who we can help out here. They might lose the cops, but they can't lose me.
Crap, he's chasing us. Spider-Man's chasing us.
Oh, you're dead now.
Nobody gets away.
Mysteriums, spider bots. Should be another spider bot here somewhere.
Promotion at the fish market, folks. Involving the lizard? I gotta admit, I was really hoping that was one big bad who was firmly in the rear view, but lucky as ever that our two Spider-Men were on site to save the day. Spider-Man the younger pulled some impressive water acrobatics along the way. Spider-Man the older, well, am I a broken record yet on this new black suit scares the bejesus out of me? Well, fine, I am, and it does. Come at me in the comments if you want, but I am putting it out there. This new black suit thing, whatever it really is, it ain't no good. Maybe won't be. All right, kids, panic out.
Man, I was hoping to give MJ some alone time, but I'm beat. Time to head home for a little rest. Wonder what she decided for her article. Got to wash the sheets at the house again.
Spider-Man! Everyone on him!
Wrong place to set a stakeout. Very wrong.
Can't stay up there forever!
Okay.
That's the story I was telling you about. I wanted to get your thoughts.
Looks amazing, MJ. Can't wait to read it.
Wait. You're still in the suit. I thought Connors was gonna help you get it off. What about Harry?
Sorry, can we do this tomorrow? Just so beat from Lizard Rag.
Windows. Downstairs is my only shot. Where are you, Peter?
Hey, you've reached Peter. It's good enough. Leave a message.
Squeak. Thank you. Pete's workbench. Web shooters.
On the next street, Dover!
H3, secure your area in case he doubles back.
Head over to
if I don't find Pete before they do.
Anyone gets curious, put them down. Kraven wants the spider tonight. Nothing gets in the way.
What was that?
found a body. We are compromised.
Down. It was nothing.
Pete headed toward the next street over. Maybe I can cut through.
We took out each two.
Unclear. Just stick to your areas. Don't you find anything in the house?
I'll see what that was.
Report. I'll investigate.
Not yet. Time close.
Checking it out.
Listen up. The spider's not alone. That damn woman from the zoo is helping him. She took out everyone in the house.
I'll skin her myself.
After the spider has been caught.
I think Pete went this way.
You think?
Maybe we should just go loud and wake everyone up here.
This.
Hope Pete's still behind there.
Whoa.
Move it! Everyone here! Stick to your post!
How do I get to that house?
My hunters. You have been stalked by that woman this whole night as you tracked the spider. When you find him, she will be nearby. Bring them both to me.
Team 5 hasn't reported in.
I must be close to this boy. We'll hear from them when they're finished.
Yeah, but make sure we always have eyes on that house.
Stand by. I'm en route.
Ich habe was gehört.
I'm on it. Ah!
Where did he go? The window.
Ow.
Miles!
Look up!
Go after him!
Sorry I'm late. What the hell's going on with Pete?
He's not himself. I think it has something to do with that suit. It's called a symbiote, and it's an alien.
What? Like, he's wearing an alien?
Just help him, Miles. Please.
I'm on it, MJ.
I'm on it.
Spider-Man! It's me! He just threw a manhole cover at me!
Are you sure it was at you?
Pretty sure. He stopped outside the Queensborough Tunnel. There are hunters everywhere.
I'm heading over there now. Don't let the hunters chase him away again.
You got it. Spider-Man, stop! What's going on? Talk to me! He was just being weird before, but this is way different. It's like he's not even there.
Get it up at an angle.
Stop him! Pete. Hang on.
Why do I have the feeling that MJ is going to die?
Peter, you have to be.
Spider-Man!
Oh no.
The Kraven!
brain won't respond!
Shit. Not the smartest alien.
Hope you managed better than I did, Miles.
Nope.
We searched the whole tunnel. He is gone.
For now. But he will come to me soon enough.
They're all me. Oh no. Yeah, they are.
Sleeping on a park bench, and why does it feel like I had the best sleep of my life? Weird dreams, though. Harry left another message.
Pete, I really need that suit back. Dad's working on a new cure, but I don't know. Bring it back, please.
I wonder if Harry really needs the suit. I mean, if I keep it, the city's a better place. Everyone benefits. Hugo Webler, new article from MJ. Wait, she published before I could read it?
Danica Cubs, did anyone happen to lose a 60-foot lizard? No? Because the city of New York just did. Seriously, it's just gone. And you want to know the spooky thing? Two people went into that sewer, the lizard and Spider-Man, but only one came out. So what happened in there? What did Spider-Man do? Folks, look, I know I sound like he who must not be named, Jonah. And believe me, I feel just as hinky about that as you do, but we trust Spider-Man to look out for us, to do it the right way. What if he starts doing it the wrong way? What then? I'm sorry to get dark, folks, but those are the times. So let's all hope whatever journey Spider-Man is on, he finds his way back to the light.
Reports of flooding in about the city's veteran rec crawler acting.
MJ, out. What are you doing?
Hey, buddy. How you feeling?
I need that suit back.
Pete. What do you remember about last night?
I just remember feeling tired.
Pete. You're not yourself. That suit is changing you.
This suit is the only reason I'm still alive.
Yeah, it's pretty great, isn't it?
Why don't you pop some more pills and say what you're really feeling?
Hey, don't.
I'm busting my ass out there trying to save you, and this is what I get?
I said don't.
I saw your story.
I tried to tell you about that.
Yeah, but you didn't, did you?
I can't lose this job.
Your job is to write the truth.
I did.
The truth is, I'm the hero here, not you.
Oh. Hello. Oh.
How was your visit with Harry?
Don't worry, Harry's gonna get better.
Thank you. For being his friend. Watching you two grow up together, you're like a son to me. I am so proud of the man you've become.
Thanks, Mr. Osborne. I gotta run. A lot of work to do. And as usual, looks like I gotta do it myself.
Peter, where is Miles? He didn't come home last night and he's not answering my call. Hello? I'm at my office. Tell him to come see me. Now.
Why can't anyone take care of themselves? It's always up to me.